Good morning, Mordale. Today, we shall be hearing from a sexual health expert.
I'm here to start an open conversation about S-E-X.
Didn't you wank off a courgette?
It's a new term. No more clinic, no more drama.
You can't give it up.
Everyone's got chlamydia.
I read that I should rub bleach on my vagina, is that true?
I can't do dirty talk.
My cum tastes like kimchi.
Maeve has moved on, and so have I. Then we love to
be loved in the rush. Some things
we thought we. If you let me back in, I won't tell everyone that your school is full of cheats. We were surprised. He's from France.
I think I just had a very small orgasm.
I was wondering if you'd like to go out with me.
I think I'm ready.
You sure?
We are going to have sex.
Yes. I'm sorry.
You finally get a girlfriend, and she's basically your sister.
We're not going to pretend everything's okay, because it's not. Is there something going on between you and Maeve?
Maeve broke up with me because she's in love with you.
I think I might be broken.
Sex doesn't make us whole. So how could you ever be broken?
Telling you like him already.
Oh yeah?
Yeah?
Stop that.
This is entirely about the money.
It's good to be back in business.